What is up, my friends? It's your buddy Adam, the PhD, the previously heavy dude, and I am here with our Keto Done Right countdown. We got 5 days before we go live with our 100-person test group. I'm so excited about it. Lots of interest. I just wrapped up the first phase filming. It's going to be a 4-phase course, all online, of course. And I've got the first 14 videos plugged in. It's going to be some serious keto education, so I'm psyched about that. You guys are really going to enjoy this. And so each day leading up, I've been talking about some keto mistakes that I'm going to help make sure that you avoid with my Keto Done Right course. All right, so with the Keto Done Right course, we've talked about not getting into it just because you want to eat a bunch of pizza, or not pizza, you don't want to get pizza on keto, anyway. You want to eat cheese and bacon, all right? We talked about make sure you have the right amount of momentum and not going in the wrong direction first. People really struggle with that. Tonight, I want to talk about the mistake where people tend to jump in and they struggle with cravings, right? They start keto and all of a sudden these cravings start to hit. So my solution to that is doing a carb ramp down and a sugar detox period so that you're not in the middle of trying to ramp up and get into ketosis. All of a sudden you get all these sugar cravings and you crash and burn and jump out of your plan and cheat on it. So that's super, super important. We're actually gonna do a 2-week detox phase with the course before the actual ketogenic plan even starts. All right, so that is something that you guys are gonna be able to look forward to with the test group. Now, people have been asking also with the test group, how do we know when it goes live? There's two ways. All right, there's two key ways. First and most effective, anybody that's on my newsletter list is going to get the jump on the registration. All right, so anybody that is on my either my local client newsletter list or my national audience newsletter list, you will get first jump 5 a.m. Sunday morning. You'll get an email from me with the link to register. All right, now, if you want to get on that newsletter list, I send out one newsletter a week. On Thursdays, I send it out to the national audience. I talk about my podcast topics and things like that. On Fridays, I send out to local clients only, and we talk about what's going on in the gym. So if you aren't getting those emails, you are not on the newsletter list, all right? The way you can do the national audience is just get on my website, transformationcoach.me. You'll see a little link at the top of the countdown to the Keto Done Right launch, and you can sign up right there. Make sure you get first dibs. Now, if you don't want to get on the list, that's cool. If there are any remaining spots on Sunday afternoon, I'm going to go live at about 2 p.m. Eastern on Sunday, and we will just open up whatever spots are left at that point. And, you know, maybe there'll be lots of spots left. Maybe there'll be none. All right, I've got over 10,000 people on my national audience list, so we've got 100 spots, and chances are those things are going to fill up pretty quickly. Now, every night I've been reminding people that it's a test group, but it's not free. You guys are going to get 75% off the normal course price. So once we do our 8-week run, I'm going to start doing regular 8-week keto boot camps. And but the test group, the first 100, are going to get that 75% off. It's going to be less than $100, and you guys are going to get the full plan. The other thing is you get lifetime access to the course. So that means that you can use it anytime as I do the updates after the test group or during the test group, as I fine-tune things, add things, update things. That's all included. That all will happen live as you have the course. So that's another benefit of getting in early. Now, I've had people asking a lot of questions about the ketogenic diet. I had a really good question that popped up from my friend Melanie. I see Melanie on there live with me here right now. She asked about the difference between a ketogenic diet and a low-carb diet and what the difference is there. So there's a lot of similarities. Now, when you're going low-carb, you're only focusing on one macronutrient, all right? There's three key macronutrients that we will kind of track. That's the protein, the carbs, the fat. If you're just focusing on low carb, you're just thinking about the carbs, getting those as low as possible. Usually there's a target like 50 grams or 30 grams or whatever. But with the ketogenic diet, you can actually kick yourself out of ketosis, even if you have really low carbs, if your protein's too high. So you have to keep track of the fats, the proteins, and the carbs, and make sure everything is in the correct ratios so that it's not just low carbs. If your protein's too high, it'll kick you out of ketosis. So that is the difference between a keto diet and just a low-carb diet, like an Atkins diet, all right? And the really neat thing about being in ketosis is that once you have your numbers established, you really are going to learn a lot about your body. Since I've been doing the plan, people are noticing, like even in the videos, like, dude, you're losing a lot of weight. And I haven't weighed myself still in like 3 years. I don't have a scale that works at my house. So I can definitely tell the body fat's dropping, the weight is dropping, and I continue to have to add calories. So I'm eating, if you guys follow me on Instagram, you can see my posts. Every day I post my calories, I post my macronutrient breakdown. If you want to follow me on Instagram to get that info, just follow at transformationcoach.me, transformationcoach.me, and you can see my breakdowns. I'll post them here in about an hour when I get done with my last little nighttime snack. But I've had to add calories just to maintain my body weight. So I'm eating over 3,000 calories a day right now, dropping body fat, dropping weight still. So it's been really interesting with myself in my own personal test group. I'm about 3 months in to the keto plan as I've newly designed it, and it's going very well. So the 100-person test group, like I said, is going to launch Sunday the 4th. That's this Sunday. First 100 people get in, and we're going to rock and roll. It's going to be really awesome. The goal of the course is to teach you how to get into ketosis and make sure that we avoid the major mistakes that people tend to make where they never really get into it and they say, oh, I tried it and it didn't work for me or I failed or whatever. We're going to avoid all those mistakes and get you there so you know how to get there. You know what it feels like. You start experiencing the benefits, and I can teach you where to go from there. All right. So tomorrow I'll be going live again with another keto mistake that I want to help you avoid. We'll talk about that, and I'll give you an update on the course. I don't want to give you too much info on the course, but I might start taking some screenshots and posting them on Facebook and Instagram as well. I'm pretty psyched about it. It's shaping up. I think it's going to be very, very effective. So if you have questions about the plan or about getting involved, just kick me a comment or send me a message, and we'll get you going. Denise, I can't wait either. I see you there, girl. It's going to be really good, really, really effective. And if it means anything, my wife is enjoying the hell out of it. She's getting great results. And so she's been doing this with me. I've been testing a few of the templates with how I have people tracking their numbers. And it's gone very well for her, very easy for her to track. She's always a great test subject for me. Because I'm kind of the freak of nature, right? Like I'll do whatever. I'll do whatever it takes to test something and see what happens. But my wife's done a great job, so I want to give her a shout out too. Marissa Shively, great job. And yeah, I can't wait to get my hands on some of you guys and transform the hell out of you in this 8-week course. All right, I'm going to shut up. I could go on for another hour, but I'm not going to. We'll see you tomorrow. I'll be going live tonight, or tomorrow night, about the same time, between 7 and 8 p.m. tomorrow night on Wednesday. We'll see you then.